Would you like to be the president of the United States?
I really don't believe I would run.
And I know people have talked to you about whether or not you want to run. Would you ever?
Probably not.
Well, they can presume whatever they want. I have no intention of running for president.
June 16th at Trump Tower, 11 o'clock. Major announcement. Let's see what happens.
I am officially running for president of the United States, and we are going to make our country great again.
But now Mr. Trump is apparently launching a campaign to not just meet, but to actually become president of the United States, and Republican voters apparently don't mind the idea too terribly much. And I do not understand to think about that. I do not understand how to think about it. I do not understand what it means. I don't even understand whether or not this is politics. I just feel like I don't honestly know if this is just a celebrity reality TV thing that I don't get.
Donald Trump has been saying that he will run for president as a Republican, which is surprising since I just assumed he was running as a joke.
Which Republican candidate has the best chance of winning the general election?
Of the declared ones right now, Donald Trump.
And we better be ready for the fact that he might be leading the Republican ticket next.
I know you don't believe that, but I want to go on.
Sorry to laugh.
There's not going to be a President Donald Trump. That's not going to happen.
Donald Trump will not become president.
I think that man will be president of the United States right about the time that spaceships come down filled with dinosaurs and red capes.
Donald Trump will never, ever be president of the United States.
Donald Trump will never be elected president of the United States.
He's not going to be president. Donald Trump is not going to be president of the United States. Take it to the bank.
Donald Trump is a here today, gone tomorrow candidate for president of the United States.
So when you stand and deliver that State of the Union address, in no part of your mind or brain can you imagine Donald Trump standing up one day and delivering a State of the Union address?
Well, I can imagine it in a Saturday night skit.
I continue to believe Mr. Trump will not be president.
He will never be president of the United States.
He doesn't do the work. He's lazy.
And we're coming to a point where if you're Hillary Clinton, you're honestly probably starting to think about not just whether you will win, but how big your win will be.
Even if Donald Trump did win all of the toss-up states, he would still lose.
The presidential race is over.
This race is over.
President Obama will go down as perhaps the worst president in the history of the United States! Exclamation point. At real Donald Trump. Well, at real Donald Trump, at least I will go down as a president.
Donald Trump will take Ohio, Kansas with its 6 electoral votes, Nebraska with its 5 electoral votes, and Wyoming with its 3 electoral votes. Donald Trump wins those 3. Donald Trump wins some more states, 3 more. Donald Trump will carry a huge prize. Texas, Donald Trump will carry the state of North Carolina. And CNN projects Donald Trump will carry the state of Florida. Donald Trump will carry the state of Georgia. CNN projects Donald Trump will win the state of Iowa. Donald Trump will carry the state of Wisconsin. Donald Trump will win the state of Arizona.
Donald Trump is elected the President of the United States of America. He is the 45th President of the United States, and this is a seismic political earthquake that will have reverberations around the world tonight. So to confirm, Donald Trump, according to the Associated Press, is the new President of the United States. Wow.